Hi there, and welcome. Okay, now they gotta show me what happened to them. Welcome back to a Let's Play of Arizona Evil Adulations. I'm your host, Chelsea, and we got some stuff happening here. Like drowning people. Doesn't actually tell you what you're meant to do. You're meant to dive. I love when games tell you to. Oh! Let me go here. What the? Oh no, that's right, I'm drowning. The water's not rising though. Okay, I need the one pipe. Oh, that makes sense. Tapping A. Oh, I get it. That's how she got out of here. Come on. Yeah! The thing that happened, now when you got no ammo. You can scan something? Oh, thank God. I mean, thank the game designers for giving just a hand grenade. Holy crap, did I need that? What's this? Ammo case with no ammo in it. Lovely.
It's still filling up.
The power's back. Bring down a bulkhead in the control.
This will be the wrong way then. Over this way. Crap. I'll ignore them because I can't shoot them with a rifle and I'm wasting ammo. Oh, of course he can shoot. Oh. So you can shoot them. Fucking. Damn it. What's gonna be in here? Oh, there's crates. It's an RPG, that's right. Alright, let's Let's load the shotgun. That's reloaded. Got this.
The power's back. We can use it.
Oh.
All right. That should hold us for now.
I'll check the control system.
I mean, they would have just got there. No, because that would have been clear for a while.
Damn it, I don't have a signal. Maybe the antenna array is out.
It's on the observation deck. Maybe we can fix it. I'm sure the view is nice.
Me too. Let's move.
The observation. You can climb up there from the hall. Look at stopping. Water's still.
It's okay. The bulkhead's closed. We just have to wait.
Oh, crap! Didn't see that one coming. Didn't I just come through here, kind of? The one that'd be like, hey, why is the lift down? I'm surprised they wouldn't be like, hey, this.
No. We're on the Queen Semiramis.
Quint learned there were two ships during his investigation. You must be on the Queen Zenobia's sister ship. Jill and Parker are probably being held on that ship.
Have you been able to locate it?
This makes more sense. I've got my top people. This makes way more sense.
How much time has passed, right?
Correct. It's possible that up until a few hours ago, the ships were traveling together. Search the area and see what you can find.
Roger that.
Okay, I should have got that because things don't respawn in this game. Or do they? Do they? Maybe what am I looking for? Does it mean I'm going the wrong way? Because it normally means that. Rather looking vigilantly for ammo and stuff. Took an entire level of invisible stuff and not know if there's anything. Me. Oh fuck. What is that? And it explodes when it dies. Good to know.
Seen hide your hair from them since that video.
Yeah, I don't like it. The sooner we get to the observation deck and contact HQ, better.
At the very least, I hope they've picked up Chris's whereabouts.
Is Let's see. Extra critical. Yep. Don't need pistol ammo, but might not need the rifle for a little bit. Actually, no, I do have pistol ammo. So, shooting with that dazes them. And that should be all good. Upgrade wise, that is. I'm not sure the game's gonna checkpoint me next. Just looking around for items. Keep thinking the guy with me is gonna like. Not that I'd want more guys to come from that, but hey, you know, the game might do something terrible to me. Again. Don't even know when the next save is, though. That's always the scary part. What?
Did you hear that?
There it is. No, I didn't hear that at all.
It's moving.
Good. Now we can get to the observation deck.
Why does this feel like a bad idea?
Something's up there.
Can I get out of here? Nope. You're not doing anything. What are we gonna do if we run out of ammo here? Damn it, damn it. Is it gone? Nope, dead. Okay, so I need ammo first, then I can keep playing. Oh wait, I got a rifle in my customization box. Good work. Just use the weapon with the ammo still in it. Why not? Yeah, we'll be seeing you on the next episode when I go to round 2 with that thing. Laters.